The first rider is coming into the arena. It is Alberto Zorzi on Fairlight Fan to Hike. This is where they may be looking for a bit of time now. A new fence for the jump off the upright. Sharp turn. And takes that big sprint well. Now again, a sharp turn to eight. Rattles it, but it's good. Now to the final fence. Well, that's a solid start from Alberto Zorzi. Nothing wrong with that, 36.93. But Alberto Zorzi is our champion here in Oslo. We confirm the 1-2-3 here.